Hello everyone, welcome to today's do-it-yourself video. So lately I've been filming a Tinkerbell transformation, or just my Tinkerbell tutorial for you guys, and I promised you that I'm gonna show you how to make yourself very easy the Tinkerbell wings. It's super easy, you're gonna see, and if you wanna see how it's done, I said like I think 50 times see now. Anyway, if you wanna know how to make those wings, then stay with me and have fun.
So what you're gonna need is some kind of holographic foil or any foil with glitters, preferably the one that sticks by itself, or you just need a good glue. The basis for my wings was just a little bit thicker piece of paper that I folded in the middle. If you have enough of your foil, you can first glue it on and then cut out the wings. If you have just a little bit, just like I do, because it's quite expensive, you need to be a little bit careful of how much you use, and in that case it's the best if you paint the wings first and cut them out. Then copy part by part the shape of the wings and put the foil on. I will put the foil only on one side of the wings because I want to show you something else too, what you can do. So first, this is how it looks like. You can see it's not exact, so I need to cut out all the rest of the white part so that there is only the silver color showing. So here we go. I am going to paint the other side with an acrylic paint in silver shade, and while I paint it, I try to make it a little bit plastic, so you can see I'm kind of painting in circular motions so that the color gathers. The only disadvantage is that the paper starts turning once wet, but it gets better once dry. And then I took the rest of the foil and cut out little circles, and I'm going to put them on several pieces of the painted part, and voila, this is how it looks like. So the foil part and the other side. And then I took my Tinkerbell costume that I made myself and put the wings on and secured them with several safety pins, and that was it.
So these were my Tinkerbell wings. I know they're not perfect, but that was what worked the fastest. You can of course use the foil on both sides. I thought that it would be interesting if the sides are like when you have a butterfly, the inside and the outside is never the same, so that's why I tried to make it that way, and I wanted to have a little bit more structure. So anyway, you definitely have your fantasy, you can decide what's best for you. And I hope you had fun with this video, and I hope it was useful for you. If yes, then let me know by leaving a thumb up or a comment. And if you're new here, then I would be happy if you subscribe if you want to. And if you want to, you can also follow me via Facebook and Instagram. Links are in the info below the video. And thank you so much for watching, and I'm looking forward to seeing you with the next video. Bye!